So you got to have all those things, which is cool, but you got to have some goal achieving in mind, not just goal what? Goal setting. Pay attention as you write. Listen, you got to start to hit anything, to achieve anything, you got to start with abundance and gratitude. Write this down. I may not be where I want to be, but I'm definitely not where I was. I'm telling you. See, too many people worry about where you want to be, and if that's all you worry about and you lose sight of where you came from, you end up right back there. I may not be where I want to be, but I damn sure, that's what I really want to say. I'm damn sure not where I was. I can promise you that. And if you ever lose sight of the blessings that you do have, you can forget in your goals. You can forget it. Because you know why? Because the universe is like, you don't even appreciate what you got. You too worried about so-and-so, what so-and-so got, what so-and-so just bought, and so-and-so's car, and so-and-so promotion, so-and-so relationship, so-and-so outfit, so-and-so hit platinum, so-and-so. You're not looking at the fact that you didn't even have a home-based business a year ago. You got a couple of checks. You cash flowing already. So what? You didn't get no builder bonus. You out of debt, 22 stacks. 1,000. You may not be where you want to be, but you damn sure aren't where you what? Were. That's important. If you don't wake up every day with this in mind, you won't hit anything. Man, I'm so thankful for my lifestyle. And it's not, people say, Brian, that's you. No, you need to be so thankful for your lifestyle. I was talking to a gentleman the other day about this big Ebola scare, right? And we're looking at the news, and I was at the car wash, and he looked at me, I looked at him, and you can always tell when somebody kind of want to engage in conversation, so I went ahead and set it off. I was like, propaganda? That's all I said. You know, you always ask what? Questions. Y'all gonna learn that this weekend. I always ask questions. I said, propaganda? He's like, man, nothing but propaganda. Ebola been around 50 years. I said, I kind of think so too, man. So we got into the whole Ebola thing. He said, man, I got friends that live in Liberia. He said, look, you can live right here, and the dump for the whole area is right here. They live right there. The water has to be boiled 5 times, and there's no guarantee that it's even pure then. So the same water that we use the restroom, clean ourselves, that's got to be boiled over again, and we hope we can cook with that. You sitting around here got plumbing, and you tripping. See, when you really start really thinking about the world and not just your world, you got every opportunity in the world to succeed. Every opportunity in the world. Sometimes I just wake up, I just go outside. Like, man, I can't believe. I'm just free to go outside at 1 o'clock. I go out there and I work outside. I'm like, man, Brian, you are so fortunate. Don't worry about if you haven't gotten what you want. You damn sure not where you were.